or her, or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Pick and Luna and the Quest. She said for sure. Now, it's still the demo, so version. This is still the demo, but this is version 0.3. This is version 3 of the game. So the guy has been updating and fixing the problems that he was fans of this game. But so play intro. No, skip intro. We know what happened. Yeah, we know what happened. So chapter 1, a long way from home. Well, I would have put my save in this, but yeah, I'll just start on my farm. So it's still the same as it seems. It's still the same. Can I go in here now? Oh, I can. Oh, I can. Oh, it's still the same. Okay. It looks different than before. The last version. The last version I was playing this version too. Yes. Oh, you changed weapon thing. I don't need to go in there right now. Oh, okay. Can I go in there? Okay, it should still say the same thing. Okay, let's see if he fixed this bug, which it kept bugging. I hope he fixed it. Until you're 4. Dialogue. Wait. X will always choose the first option. Choose whatever you can say carefully, or it will affect your reputation and outcome in the game. Dialogue, what that could affect how others see. Actions that will affect how others see. /actions that pushes you towards a huge coin. Access shot by weapons and armor. Access boards, craft weapons and armor. I can craft weapons and armor. Strawberry Surprise. This must be an OC. Hello, aren't you the... Are you the pony that lives up in Man in the Mine? Yeah. Are you... managing? Alright, well, would you like to buy? Buy this. I'll buy both of those. Have a nice day. Placeholder pony. Da-da. What? Damn, out of bits. Okay, so it doesn't do the bug. Who's that? Okay, that must be another OC. Excuse me, Nova Carrier. Aren't you that man who lives up there? Why do you care? Well, I was about to offer you a job. If you think I'll take a job for something, then come on, get paid for this. I'm listening. Well, we all know you're the paper, one of the ones who have saved precious time and time again, which is why I could do what so. Ever since the sky of a pony will turn red, there has been an increase in parasprites, and other such things. And all you would have to do is kill them. That's pretty light, but yes. I wouldn't mind that at all. So, we can count on you? You bet. Good. Come see me. Okay, he's an interesting OC. Yeah, I thought it was this too. They're going in now. Okay, I guess we can go start a mission right now. Where is this guy? Is he here? Oh, he isn't here. Welcome, since you're here, I bet you like to get started. First, one of these. Sometimes they'll give you missions. Clean them will earn you bits and unlock more missions. The harder the mission, the more bits you earn. So you should keep track of the missions. Take this. Quest log. It's like this. I want it like this. Relationship. Strawberry. Surprise. Okay, well, that's it. Relationship. Status. Mercedes picked me up with well-known love. Just 500 HP. Wow. She's not that strong. But she does have luck and agility at 30. Equipment. Do I have any equipment? Does she have, no, she doesn't have weapon, nothing. But no, she's actually not. Her skills. No, thought so. Okay. Nice. Oh, quest scroll. That is the question. Flying furballs. What? Defeat 5 parasite groups. Reward 50 bits. I accept. Okay. Oh, but don't forget to visit the steel bars. You don't shout where you can buy weapons. Oh, thank you for letting me know. Oh, hello. Oh. Looks like we're gonna need the fight of it. Here's a purchase. Attack. Oh, that's fine. Oh. That's some music for a victory. Why would Spare Spike kill? Might be some others around. There's one. Emergence. Attack! I missed! Nine. Now level up, please. No. It's 5 XP. Come on. Time to buy stuff. Oh, okay, so... be in the fight then. Whatever. Oh, I really know what. Assuming last one is at the top of this. It is! It's blocking my way. How dare you? I don't need to heal. They don't do that much damage to this. Completed for 50 bits. Awesome. Is there more? Please do more. Okay, that guy sells weapons, and that guy sells armor. Let's check weapons first. Welcome to the shop! Oh, I can buy both. I'd like to buy some weapons, please. A knife? An iron sword. Oh, it's just a status. For an iron sword, that's 5 more men to show me. My defense is 10. The attack is just 1. It takes a lot of time to get that. So I might have to buy that. 68. Let me see. I want to see the other one. He sells armor. Hello. Like, where did he get that? Sorry about that. I just noticed the stuff before. Hello. If you ever need to get to something useful, just come and see me. Oh, his name is Forge. Hello, Forge. Iron sword. It requires iron ore. 2 iron ore to create. Wait, I don't have iron ore right now. It seems there's no armor yet. Not even one armor. Can I go in here? What? Well, it is the demo, so I can do this. I'm gonna take this stuff. Take this stuff, please. Sorry, I'm gonna do it. Is that everything? Can't do anything. Wait. There we go. I'm more stronger. Defensively. Anybody? Any questions? There we go, this one. Oh, I can't go this one. Okay, so we'll keep going. Hey, I know this. Trixie, hello! Pinkie Pie, the pony plays with the instrument that moves. What are you doing? Trixie's home. I mean, thank you. Trixie, what are you doing here? Why are you here? Well, I was on my way towards Point Yellow when I saw the sky turn red. I was then attacked by some blue and green ponies. So I decided to get out of there. Could you leave me back? I'm off to take care of them. If it means getting rid of those ponies, then yes, Trixie will help. She can also be an adventure. I'm listening. Just visit that table behind me. And roll in with the bags on there. You'll find items interesting. Oh, we gotta buy them. Can I go to sleep? Hello? Okay. What? Is there... Okay, I don't want to get lost. I do not want to get lost. Is there anything around here? No. Can I go in here? Do I have a destiny? Quest? No. Oopsie. It's a little bitch. There's something down here. Oh, there is! Okay. Can't get through. Actually, I can find that clear. Oh! Let's blow this up. Alright, so... I'm probably gonna stop here. Yeah, I'll stop here for the next time. So yeah, so far the demo is pretty good. I can't wait to see more of it though, the full game itself, I can't wait to see it. So, like video, comment, subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching. Game on. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.